Makeup tree, and we bought this tree from Walmart for $16. So, because Angel wanted a pink tree, but yeah, no. So, we're gonna set this tree up and hopefully it works, right, Angel? Oh, we got feet. Okay. Put our feet on first. It's supposed to the back, right? You're just agreeing to everything I say? So. I'm going to plug it in to make sure it works. The little lights are in there. It's over here, baby. Okay. So we'll drop it back this way. Thank you. makeup tree. That's your star. So we got these from Walmart for a dollar. Right? Okay, so you want to hang those up? These little mascaras, they came in a box, $5 for $5. It was a clear one, but I didn't put it up. And I just put some baker's twine, just taped it to the back. And then these we also got from Walmart for a dollar. And again, I just taped the baker's twine on there. And then this we got from Walgreens. And I think it was $5. And it's just two little sponges. And this one we also got from Walgreens for $5. And it's two little brushes. And then these we got from Walgreens. This is a highlighter. And this is a contour, and they're on sale today for $1.79, I think. And then we got these little Wet n' Wild eyeshadows, and we got these for a dollar. And we got glitter for Angie's.
Okay.
Am I even too small? I made them too small. Luckily, I put some excess behind there. You got it? Is that big enough? Angel's makeup tree.